गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आप होटल इंडस्ट्री के, टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री के पिलर्स हैं, वेटरन्स हैं, और हम लोग भारत सरकार में काम करते हैं, तो आप लोगों से इंटरेक्शन करके, आपकी फीडबैक लेके, आपकी बात को आगे तक पहुंचाने के लिए, दैट इज़ माय रोल, ये हमारी भूमिका है। कल हमारे मंत्रालय का प्रेजेंटेशन ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर को है, जिसपे हमारे मंत्री महोदय होंगे और प्रेजेंटेशन मैं करूँगा, मंत्री महोदय के ऑब्जर्वेशन होंगे, और ये हमारे लिए सही मौका है। वाइब्रेंट गुजरात, प्रवासी भारतीय दिवस एंड होटेलियर का लॉन्च, गुड सीक्वेंस, धूम वन, धूम टू एंड धूम थ्री, सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी धूम थ्री, लेट मी अश्योर यू। फंक्शन से पहले, जैसा कि आपने कहा, मैं अक्सर पहले आ जाता हूँ, पहले आने के पीछे मेरा एक स्वार्थ है। वो स्वार्थ यह है कि जो वेटरन्स हैं और ए कप ऑफ टी, उनसे जो डिस्कशंस होते हैं, जो इस ट्रेड के वेटरन्स हैं उनके साथ जो इंटरेक्शन होता है, और वहाँ जो फैक्ट्स, फिगर्स, एनालिसिस आती है, वो हम लोगों के लिए एजुकेशन है। दैट इज़ एन एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस सिटिंग इन दैट सो कॉल्ड आइवरी टावर, कि हमें पता होना चाहिए ग्राउंड्स पे क्या हो रहा है। इफ़ यू वांट टू बी ए गुड जनरल, बी ए गुड सोल्जर फर्स्ट, बी ए गुड सोल्जर फर्स्ट, दैट इज़ माई इमेज टू द लाइफ। सो मैं आपको ये बताना चाहूँगा कि हमें ये पता है होटल इंडस्ट्री बहुत टफ इंडस्ट्री है, इंटरेस्ट रेट बहुत हाई हैं, इंटरेस्टेड लोग बहुत कम हैं, फिर भी हमारी टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री का मेन पिलर होटेलियर्स हैं, और ऐसे में होटेलियर लॉन्च हो रहा है, BW बिजनेस वर्ल्ड होटेलियर लॉन्च हो रहा है, और ये चांस की बात है कि जो 5 T हमारे प्रधानमंत्री महोदय ने भारत के विकास की अवधारणा के जो 5 सेक्टर्स चुने हैं, टैलेंट, ट्रेडिशन, टूरिज्म, टेक्नोलॉजी एंड ट्रेड, दीज आर द 5 T's माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, विच हैव बीन चोजन बाय ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर टू बी द पिवट्स ऑफ इंडियाज ग्रोथ स्टोरी इन कमिंग ईयर्स। वी आर एट number 3 एज टूरिज्म सेक्टर, एंड हॉस्पिटलिटी ऑफ कोर्स इज वेरी मच पार्ट ऑफ इट, एंड वॉट ए पोएटिक कोइंसिडेंस दैट आवर ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर डॉक्टर महेश शर्मा, हु इज अबाउट टू कम आई बिलीव, owns a chain of hospitals under the brand name Kailash. So what a transition from hospital to hospitality, from patient care to guest care. So we are in safe hands. So maybe a good doctor can take our industry from ICU to general ward, and from general ward to on way to recovery. That is my analogy. So there are 2-3 points which I would like to share with you. Number 1, we are meeting Honorable Finance Minister with the points, which are the main points which our industry as a hotel industry or a hospitality industry, we should be. So we have sought an appointment. Honorable Minister would be leading the delegation and will go and brief one of the friendliest finance minister to our sector, Honorable Sri Arun Jaitley Saab. So we are meeting him before the budget, so that we can request our case that this is how we would like Ministry of Finance to look at our industry, all segments of industry, whether it is aviation, hotelering, and all these things. Number 2, when I make my presentation tomorrow, whatever points that emerge, I will also be submitting to Honorable Prime Minister as your representative. I am quite hopeful that things will happen. Number 3, on 29th of last month, we had this national workshop on Make in India. And as you all know, friends, Make in India is one of the flagship initiatives of our government. Normally, it is brick, mortar, plastic, steels, manufacture, import, export, all these things. How tourism fits into Make in India prescription? We had an hour-long discussion, and in the evening, we were given 3 minutes. 3 minutes, 25 secretaries were given each, 3 minutes each, to present the case. And let me submit with due humility that we could convince the entire cabinet and the entire audience of 1150 top brains of our country that we in tourism sector, we are very much integral part of Make in India, because we manufacture dreams. We package the paradise. We process mind, body, and soul, and we export happiness and memories. We are from hotel sector, we are from tourism sector. And the best part about sector is that we create jobs as tourism and hotel industry, as hospital industry, we create jobs where no other job is possible. And this is our USP. So I could convince the entire house that day that we have a very strong case for a relook away from the homilies. And we will be very much part of your Make in India, because if you support this third T of the five Ts, we will go for three A's of tourism, that is access, accommodation, and amenities. And when you talk of access, as Deepak Talwar sir was making very passionate arguments this morning over a cup of tea, that we as sons and daughters of India would like to request Government of India, please care for more for Mother India, less for Air India, and let us have a free India, and let us have a fair India. One good news I wanted to share with you was that we have had some quantum jump over the number of arrivals. From 6.9 million in 2013, 2014 our figure is now 7.4 million. There is a jump. But with the advent of e-visa, electronic travel authorization, it was launched by Honorable Home Minister on 27th of November. Within 5 weeks, the number of visa issues has already crossed 30,000 marks, averaging almost 800 visa every day. So at this rate, we are hopeful that within 3 years, number of foreign tourist arrivals, within 3 years, we might cross the main hurdle of 10 million. And if everything goes well, and if we are able to open the sky in a very discreet and distinct way, then maybe we can have the dream figure of 1% of the global tourist arrival. Global tourist arrivals is 1.4 billion. Our share is 7.4 million. I hope that within 3 years, if we have rational policies, if we care more for Mother India, less for Air India, let us be a fair India, sons of daughters India will have very chance to make, and you come and make your money in India. So all investors, whether domestic or foreigners, they come, make in India. What? Make hotels in India, make resorts in India, make good convention centers in India, make spas in India, make your money in India, because we are incredible India. With these words, I would like to thank Batra Sahab for giving me this chance to share my vision and thoughts with the veterans of the tourism and hotel industry. And I give my best wishes on behalf of Ministry of Tourism and on my personal behalf for the success of this magazine. Everybody would look forward, and this is a good fact that we are now 30th country to be covered by this international top of the chart magazine, and I am sure this will become a very vibrant platform for all of us to share our ideas, views, and thanks. I would like to assure you, as your mouthpiece sitting in the Ministry of Tourism, that I would articulate all these things to Honorable Prime Minister, Honorable Finance Minister, so that we get the deal we deserve. All the best, and thank you very much. Today.